Hello guys, it's Remus here and welcome to What to Ban in patch 6.14, a series that I've been doing since 5.15 but was kinda recently stolen by Dread Mercy. So the first champion on our ban pick is Hecarim. It's at 75% ban rate and he has a 53% win rate, and that's pretty damn high. He's one of the highest win rate champions at the moment and one of the best junglers, and there are plenty of builds. You can play him full AD, you can play him tanky, you can even do the weird AP build, and he works on either one of those. Next we have Vladimir at a 69% ban rate. He's as well pretty damn strong ever since the rework, but the healing he has is pretty damn strong, especially with suiting items, and he's one of the best top laners at the time and is pretty much banned in every single game or picked in every single game. Next we have Irelia, which is as well pretty damn strong at the moment. She started to become more and more popular and more played recently. Pretty strong at a 54% ban rate. Not such a great win rate, but she's still positive and she's doing pretty nice and played more and more, and she's as well one of the best top laners at the moment. Next we have Zed, and he's dropping a little bit in ban rates. He's only at 34%, but still he's pretty damn strong and he's very banned ever since forever. He's banned for many patches. He's strong in the right hands, that's the problem here. Same for Azir. They are very good if the player plays them well, because they are quite hard to master, but once you get the hang of them, you'll be very good, and you can't stop his ultimate right now, and he works well with the Duskblade as well, and he's one of the best mid laners, and should be feared by cows in parks. Next we have Azir, which is probably the hardest champion in the game, in my opinion, and he's also pretty damn banned at a 27%. Not that high, but he's rising. He wasn't that banned, never, and he's strong only in the right hands as well, so in lower elo you probably don't have to ban him, because there are hard chances that you'll get someone who plays him well. Even I cannot play him very well, and I'm in platinum, but he's pretty hard, and unless you match against a very skilled opponent on him, he's not going to be that hard to beat. But if you get someone that knows how to play him, he's gonna wreck you. Next, Malzahar is back with the bans. He's at 17% ban rate and he has one of the highest win rates at the time, definitely the highest win rate on the highest ban rate, so he's a 55% win rate. Again, he's doing pretty damn nicely. Now he's more played mid than jungler, but he's pretty strong on mid, on top and in the jungle as well. Really amazing champion at the moment and really powerful with all his evil voidling dogs. And finally we have Swain at a 14% ban rate. I always considered Swain strong and powerful, especially with his all his healing and his AoE damage. I always thought he's amazing, but recently he became more popular and more banned for a few patches. Even if he got nerfed a little bit, then he got buffed a little bit, he's still annoying, still strong, and I think he's one of the most annoying champions for me, especially when I play Akali. And now some additional ban suggestions. Darius, I always ban Darius. I hate this guy, he's very strong and I always consider him quite OP, especially now you can go with him, Q in the enemy team, heal yourself, then if you get full stacks on someone and use the ultimate, you can just pentakill and win the game. I play him sometimes and I feel sorry about that, because he's incredibly annoying and incredibly strong, and if you play against him, you're going to punch yourself in the nose until you bleed, so he's a pretty damn strong champion as well. Gangplank again is good in the right hands, he's not that hard, but once you master him and his barrels, he can be really annoying. He can one-shot squishy targets with the barrel Q comp with Trinity on him, so he's pretty damn good. And finally Ryze, I don't suggest banning him, because he is at a 39% win rate only. He dropped a lot, he was above 50% before the rework, now he's dropped a lot, and that usually happens with new champions or reworks, but still that's pretty damn low, and that's because people don't really know how to play him now or how to use his ultimate properly. He's good, he's very good if you know how to play him and if you master him a little bit and play a few games, but right now you'll have more chances to get bad people on him than good people on him. And now you know what to ban. Thanks for watching, leave a like, comment, share the video with all your friends until you get the video to 10 million views so I can eat golden cows, and give me $10 million on Patreon or I will eat you, okay? Okay, thanks for watching, see you soon, bye bye, and join the giveaway is still up.